This is the view from the entry, from the front door. When you immediately walk in, you have very high ceilings. To your right, your coat closet. Laundry room. Two-car garage. Crawl space area for storage and your water shut off. Not exactly sure what type of material that is. It might be wood. It looks like it, but I'm not sure. Lots of windows. Your patio. The front door is right over here. Whirlpool. All appliances are Whirlpool. Oh, nope, that's an LG. Backsplash with detail. Size bathroom. Paint looks good. Floors are good. Yeah, that's just probably where the vacuum hit it. So the carpet's good. It's just shadows from where it's been vacuumed. You have some built-ins here. Little office nook area. To the left, excuse me, to the right, master bedroom, high ceilings. Lots of windows to get lots of light. Carpet and paint all look great. You have a patio off of your master bedroom. Looks like a Trex deck. Full master bath suite. There is a light in here. No signs of any water damage. Tile looks good. This is tile as well. No signs of any water damage. Linen. Standard closet. Lots of windows. It's a corner unit, so you get more windows than others. That room is definitely smaller than this room. This closet's bigger as well. Carpet looks great. What you're seeing is just where people are walking, but from what I can see, there are not any stains or marks on this carpet at all. Okay, we'll head back downstairs. I'll take you outside to see the front. Good thing is you would be right next to the guest parking, which is on the other side of these bushes here. Right there. This is the unit here. Two patios.